How to change lock screen clock style on Samsung Galaxy S25 Ultra. By default, set the lock screen clock. If you want to change lock screen clock style, clock font and clock color, follow the steps. Tap and hold the blank space on home screen. Tap the wallpaper and style at the bottom left corner. Tap the lock screen wallpaper. Now here you can see lock screen clock, tap on it. Now in the latest One UI 7, Samsung S25 Ultra and any other latest One UI 7 device, you can see this setting, font and color and style option. So you can see the different clock style here. Select the clock style you want to set on your device, S25 Ultra, S25 Plus, S25 and any other supported One UI 7 device. So you can see this is the new available clock style. You can also show weather information if you want to show. If you don't want to show, just toggle up it to hide the weather information. Also show date above the clock, so you can see the date above the clock or below the clock. So this is the customization clock style. Also change font color. First, not all styles support the font color, so select any style and you can see the change font color also. So select clock font, here we select this. Also increase or thin or bold the font. Not all font support this, so you can also check it. First of all, set the default. Here you can see, set the clock font as a thin or bold. Also change the clock font like this. Font color, customize your favorite color also. Tap on a done. You can see change the clock font, clock color, also clock style. And tap on a done at the top right corner. Now changes apply to lock and home screen. Now lock your S25 Ultra and you can see change the clock style on S25 Ultra. That's it. Like it, share it.